Oh shit, I forgot the password. Kill. Let me just go back in. Fucking dolls. Tap. This. Oh, that's cool. I appreciate that. If it has a code, it has a, like a hashtag sign. Wait, I didn't see the code. Oh no. What did I press? One 702. Is he in the van? Okay. Oh, wait. Someone's coming. I hear his thick ass footsteps. Oh. Go away, please. Uh-oh. Okay, hold on. Investigate rooms on Dr. Molly's rounds. I think that bitch saw me. Is this a shortcut? Hold on. Bitch, that box scared the fuck out of me. Hold on. Okay, where is he? Wait, am I supposed to go over here? Oh no. Oh my god! The alien was there. Did he come through the vent? I didn't know there was a vent there. No! Well, yes, go up. That bitch! Phew. Okay, where am I supposed to go again? Wow, okay, this is a long ass hallway. Why? 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 Oh, there we go. Lock it. Okay. I feel safe. What the heck is this? This is like a bunch of med kits. Okay. Out of use? Okay, come on. Why are there so many sensors? Wait, why can't I build it? Why can't I build it? Do I have like the max? Wait, what? The emergency override betrayed me. I thought it was locked forever. Oh god, it's a vineyard. Go away. Okay, where am I? Oh my god, this is like a huge room. Oh god! Okay, okay. Let's hurry. This dog is gonna betray me again. Look! Oh my god! Wait, did I not get that map? Okay, go away, yes. Do not turn around. Okay. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh my god! Did you see? I don't even know what happened. I was leaning back, aren't I? You know, you can't see the motion tracker in full. So why did they ask me the whole ass to lean back? Oh god. No. Go away. That. What are you talking about? Whole ass to me. I was leaning back. And I was holding my breath. You just wait in the vent. I got the key card. What's the use? What's this? What was that? Chess. Okay, hold on. No! Close it. Let's rewire. I'm gonna distract the alien. Alarm system, what is it? Analysis lab. Why am I? RW. It's opposite me. No, I don't want to lure him to the analysis lab. Recovery room. I just found a patient who's been locked in a recovery room for days. Listen to that god awful bullshit about pretty sunrises and a wife back home frying bacon. Bacon is delicious though. We have been requested to vacate the premises in readiness for a decommission, but we have not been given leave to abandon our duty of care. Don't let this happen again. Medical record. Green J. Dr. Molly attending. Anxiety disorder. Fractured tibia. Suspected internal bruising. Patient edgy. Responds well to the little personal interaction I have time for. Our chess games are a welcome break for us both. Minimal camp, no insurance. Error, bad path. No, nudity. Okay, go. I need a security access tuner. Where am I? Okay, this is a shortcut back. I don't think I want to explore the rooms. Okay. That motherfucker! I almost saved! And then. That bitch! Okay. I'm gonna die. What the? I can't do anything. I'm gonna die. I'm out of breath. Fuck. Okay, finally some progress. Okay, where is the alien? For fuck's sake! Wow, do you see that? How rude. Oh god, I'm gonna suffocate. Go away. Fucking what the f- Where, how are these chairs moving? Wait, hold on. Let me just hide in here. Where is the doctor? So I'll go all the way straight. Okay, the alien's not here. Hold on. Oh no. I went the wrong way, okay. Ah! Why am I suffocating so fast? Okay, go. You bastard! Okay, hold on. I remember this room. I think I went the wrong way. Oh no, you're gonna make me take the long way. Christ, okay. I fucking hate when that happens. It closed in front of me. Wait, where is he? I can't see him. Yeah, go that way, go that way. What the heck is this? Doctor!
Damn you, Coleman! You knew that thing was here!
Now that's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now, the passcode.
1702, okay? Now let's get down to the dispensary.
Of course, of course. A promise is a promise. I'm sorry for putting you through this. I'm going to step into the other room to punch the code in and prime the elevator. Then we can use the key card to take the elevator down.
Okay, where am I supposed to go? It says return to Doctor. Oh.
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
Is this bitch gonna turn evil? Oh, nothing. Oh, God. Run! That's what his bitch ass get for making a girl like me through that wild goose chase or whatever. Wait, where am I supposed to go? What the heck? Stun bacon. Okay. Urgent martial investigation. Frank, I need to talk to you. I've got a body up here that's part of a martial investigation. Female, late 30s, chest wound. I have no idea how long martial waits will want to keep her up here, but this is a highly sensitive situation. I'm going to need your discretion, and I also need you to trust me on this one. Come see me in my office. Lingard, senior medical officer. Environmental controls. Frank, you're concerned about San Cristobal's lockdown has been noted, but I assure you an evacuation is 100% necessary and only a temporary measure. My priority is the welfare of the living. while you seem to be more preoccupied with the dead. If you are worried about power fluctuations, mock temperatures and the temperatures of the corpse, just adjust the coolant delivery system. Just get out of there ASAP. Linger. Audio activity. Warning, hydrogen cylinders unit U6 not found. Cold room inaccessible due to extreme temperatures. I can't do that. Okay. Just find a trauma kit. Oh. Can't do that one. I can't activate it. Sleep pills, wow. Cold chamber 1.
Should be able to find out where they're keeping everything in her office.
Good luck, Ripley. Hurry if you can.
Where did the vent go? I thought I opened a vent. Where is the vent? Oh. This is the vent? Hold on. RW. Oh, the vent is over there. Okay, okay. Wait, oh come on. Okay, fine. I don't think I want to go through that vent. I hear sounds coming from it. Okay, let me save. Then I'll go in the vent. Jesus fucking Christ. Where am I? Oh my god! Wait, what?